again, adult behavior has brought another child in Detroit to an end that is certainly incomprehensible for a lot of people.
It hurt me hard, like. I can't take Detroit no more. Detroit sucks, man. They don't have no morals here.
I know.
They don't care about the kids, the old people, nothing.
I know.
Nothing. It's all about just kill, kill, kill.
I know.
And ain't nobody doing nothing about it, man.
No.
Nobody. Don't nobody care about the kids no more. The kids, man.
I know.
They ain't even asked to be here, let alone be murdered like this. This is bold. I can't take it.
I just want to kill myself.
They started shooting. We ran in the basement. And that was it. Boy, he was on the couch. And I grabbed him when I ran in the basement. I thought he was alive. And when I started feeling for him, he was dead.
He was shot. He came out the other one.
This is the type of crime. Somebody talked about it before it happened. Somebody had an idea, because when you stand in front of a house and you pump about 37 to 40 bullets into a home, there was an intended target. We believe we are following and chasing leads on who that intended target is. But as the street code goes, I can't say we're getting a lot of cooperation from an investigative standpoint. Was that child the intended target? This beautiful baby, Delrick Miller, that you see here, probably was not the intended target. But the wanton, just selfish actions of the individual that fired these shots, this is the result. We lost a nine-month-old child.
He was a baby. He didn't ask to be here. And he damn sure didn't ask to be took like that. That's bald. They raising monsters out here.
Last thing, I want to speak very clearly to the families involved. We give our sincere condolences to the family. However, we would encourage anybody who's thinking about retribution. We do know that there's a gang nexus, and we will be putting intense scrutiny and pressure on those that we have identified as a part of gangs that are in that area. So it's going to be very difficult to move on the west side of Detroit until we find out what happens.